Busy morning for fire crews in Homewood tackling flames at a vacant business right at the corner of 5th and Frankstown. Fire broke out at the former Hook Fish and Chicken with smoke just pouring from the roof there. Because the building is vacant, police are now considering this fire suspicious.